Is anyone up there? I don't want to think anyone's up there, but
they are.
They should probably be down by now.
Yeah, if they were up, if there was anyone up there, right?
I'm just trying to go to 00 to find people. Make sure we don't get backstabbed. Keep missing my block jumps. There we go. I haven't seen a ranger yet. Another Enderman, that'd be nice, but it's server lag.
Dog might have died. In-
oh yeah, my dog definitely died.
No, I mean the other ranger's dogs might die.
Well, they can just respawn them.
Oh yeah, I can then, yeah. Alright, here we are at 00.
Yeah, there's like no one here. Another dog. Oh.
There's an answer, I guess.
Yeah, that's definitely an answer. Where Brent and Hagrid are. That's the team I'm worried about.
Yeah.
Oh, right down there, right down there. Brent and Hagrid.
Okay.
They're both full diamond as well. This is a fight. Huh. Yep, I saw this. Shot Hagrid. Shot Brent. Are we getting backstab? No. Okay. Brent's better at melee, so don't melee.
Yeah.
If you can help it. Don't use healing if you can help it, just group up next to me.
What?
Don't use healing if you can help it, group up next to me.
I only have one left, so.
I have four, so.
Oops, shit. I need to use it. I need to use it.
No. Get to me, get
to
me.
I'm at 65.
Okay. Just move. Shop rent. Shot Hagrid.
Oh.
Jared got a kill.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. I need to use it. Sorry. Can't get back.
That's fine. Take a gap.
Yes, use one. What's that?
Shot Brent.
I can't pick it up. I have four.
Just run. Come up the hill.
Okay.
Who's left? Is it just Sluggy? Well, no, it's Jared. It's Jared and us versus Gold.
Yeah. Out of healing now?
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Did you pick it up?
What?
The healing?
I picked it up and ate it.
Okay.
We need them to melee.
They're not going to come up here. We need to go find Jared and get gold off of him.
Where would he be at, though?
I don't know. Come this way. We need to drop Hagrid at the very least. I don't think that's gonna happen. Is Jared at 0-0? Where is he? You moving? Come on.
Yeah.
Fucking wolf. Just go. Come on. I think this hard loop will hopefully get us on a better angle against them. Box on my bar. Jared, where the fuck are you? Oh, to the left.
Is that Jared?
No. I'm out of arrows.
Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna probably lose here. Give me an arrow.
Help!
I can't.
Ah.
Nope. Fuck.
Ah.
Ah! Damn it! I don't know why you rushed them.
Because I thought I could drop Hagrid.
No. Damn it!
I needed to keep Brent distracted.
No. We needed better communication on that. Damn it.
Yeah. Brick doesn't have a chance.
GG, guys.
Congratulations.
the break salad for
my Glad you no, Quill. Good job.
Oh. Have to believe
yeah, you were out of arrows. Cool. Quill, you had a feather on you. You could have made 8 arrows.
I didn't have the have the chance.
Pretty shit, not gonna lie. Everyone running.
I was trying to
healing.
Yeah, we
were stacked.
Yeah, we were out
at the mountain.
You need to eliminate Gold Mountain.
I think he's given up on the mountain.
What? There's a lot of
people. He thinks bottom. They're up there because.
Is that 0-0?
Who wouldn't want to take a sweet hill like that?
He thought they were up there.
He was up on the. Was he up on the mountain?
No, he wasn't. He thought the fighting was up on the mountain.
Oh.
He says, thank fuck, it's
also,
he was literally standing like 30 to 50 blocks away from them and just didn't see them.
Also, Bill, I'm so sorry.
Yeah, that kind of just marked the beginning of the end for me. I was just.
Yeah, I thought it was Flues and I really wanted to kill him.
Did people have fun at least?
I had fun.
I had a little angry when I died. That's just me.
I didn't win. So
a lot of people seem like they had fun, though.
What is
well,
fun?
I'll give you
it was
a
fun.
I'm not going to upload, right? You've got to redo it now. You won't have 100%
no.
rates.
Brink is going to be very, very happy. That was his first film.
Don't worry, Sire. I had fun.
Alright.
Thank you, Joey.
I'm pretty
at least
funny.
Someone listened.
I'm pretty disappointed.
What, you had fun because you didn't play?
Also.
I'm thinking it comes to that.
So.
Does Brink know how to get to 0-0?
Guys, Nora, what were you trying to say?
I'm kind of disappointed we weren't really able to do shit.
Yeah, just everyone kept running from us, and,
Does Break no cords? Does they, Flues, does Break no cords, by any chance?
I don't know. He was following
I mean,
me.
No, so he's going like, 0-0.
They're literally sitting kind of wandering around.
They're sitting at 0-0, and Jared's just been running around, like, 100 blocks away, looking lost.
They're just calling him Salad Boy.
He's still running away now, he is.
Go the wrong way, he's going the wrong way.
Should I just miss him say, go to 0-0?
Does he know?
Oh.
Yeah, yes.
To go to 0-0. I guess go to 0-0, that's where they are.
It's been a while since he's played.
I know.
Oh,
he's played Xbox.
Join there. It's
speaking of that, wait.
No, he's played some RRs this year, Quill.
I think he's speaking of that.
This is his third
he's
one.
He's played completely
at the Pathfinder.
It's obvious that Break Salad is going to 2v1 this and win.
I think he's working at half the Lord's work.
He doesn't know cores.
He's going toward them. He's going toward them.
He's speaking of that,
right?
He's going toward them. They're going to run into each other.
Is he going 1v1? He's going 1v1 Hagrid. He's pre-gapping.
He's a wizard, so he gets the...
Oh, they're both there.
He should switch a Roo, by the way. Like,
he shot
so
Hagrid.
He doesn't get 2v1.
Brink has...
No, they're
2v1.
Switch a Roo, it was nerfed because it was very OP, and now it's a random chance, not a...
I see.
Not true. Switch a Roo doesn't happen. That
yeah,
was probably
we
Roo.
Remember you from last time.
And I was turning it down by accident.
The main reason was when in the failed season when BBR was able to use it to steal all of the loot from a chest.
Hmm.
To just run back heal.
No, it's because Flues used it too, like, was too scummy with it last time.
I was scummy, I did it.
Yeah, okay. I'm joking, Flues.
Yeah.
He's not in a good position.
At least half of the switcheroos I did were accidental.
Come on, Break, you got this, buddy.
In this position, he needs to, like,
Break wins this season, I scream. Like, scream more than Alan winning.
He did it, that's what he's gonna, but he doesn't know.
Yeah,
he's in the
center. Hagrid's right there. Okay,
he's actually not doing half bad. Like,
yeah.
Especially against someone like
he's not getting dropped, so that's a good start.
Yeah, it's the fact that
I didn't mean that.
But Brink's better at bow.
No, Brent and Hagrid are kind of just nice and not melee rushing, which I like.
Well, he's still 2v1ing.
No matter what, either Brink wins or Hagrid wins, so.
Right.
Brent could be on his birthday.
Dude, I'm happy Hagrid got a kill. This is like his first RR since last season.
Well, he got first blood in the failed attempt.
Oh, yeah, he did.
But he died like soon after.
Yeah, he died like right after. So.
He didn't have a good time. So it's kind of good that he's doing well.
Did he die by your hands, James?
Well, no, let's not talk about that.
So, how did. How did everyone.
I think Brent's trying to get Hagrid killed, too.
How did everyone do caving?
Oh, me and Koki were full
out. Breaks out of arrows!
Yeah, I... I caved full diamond for Nora and three quarters for me.
Yeah.
And I got pants off of Summer.
In some parts of the map?
Yeah, you caved half for me. I got
fifth.
If you're going to mail a rush, you don't mail a rush, Brent.
Pax mine like three quarters and enchants.
Family Russian Brent.
Family Russian Brent. That's it.
No, they're 2v1ing him. It's over.
Oh, he's lagging. No!
They would. Yeah.
GG.
DJ, is it safe
to assume 12 gaps?
Oh, yeah. No. Brent got 4 kills. Redo.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not losing. Redo.
Can't back out on your statements, okay?
You did say we were going to redo if Brent got 4 kills.
It's a sign of weakness if you go back.
Butter, why didn't you let me kill you?
Because I'm never letting that happen.
Pretty That's cool. awful.
Yeah, just saying, Quill, I hope you realize, Koki saw Nora at the start of the game. I was like, where?
Yeah, I saw.
You
know.
Need to realize that. I was...
Well, Nora ran into a team of two trying to get to me, but didn't see who it was.
GG, guys.
I'm pretty sure probably what it was Americ.
I saw Brick in my cave at F1.
We were right by the boulder, so it was...
Yeah, we... Did you guys happen to move quadrants from where we found Summer?
I don't know.
Because we were caving in that quadrant.
Okay, guys,
good game, Brick.
Hello, good game, guys.